Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can remove someone from your share list on Instagram. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bells so that you get notified every time we post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open the Instagram app on your mobile. Then on a random post, tap on the share button that appears beside the comment button. Tap on it and then you can see a list of people you can share it to. However, if you see someone that you do not want to see on your share list, you tap on them and hit send. Then slide right from your home feed. Then you'll go to your DMs, tap on the user that you've just sent the post to, then tap on their username. Now you'll see a three dotted icon, you tap on it. Here you see three options: restrict, block, and report. So you can restrict or block this user, and this user will permanently be removed from your share list, and then you will not be able to communicate with them either. Another way to remove this person from your share list is to go to their profile, tap on the profile icon, then on the top right corner you see the three dotted icon, you tap on it, tap on report, then tap on something else, and then tap on I just don't like it, because you do not want to get their account banned or something similar to that. So you just tap on I just don't like it and then tap on next. Then it will automatically give you the option of either blocking this account or restricting this account. Either way, this user will not appear on your share list after you confirm this activity, so you block them. And now whenever you try to send a post to someone, they will not appear on your share list. As you can see, the user that I have just blocked is not on my share list anymore. And that's how you remove someone from your share list on Instagram. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.